Unrest in Transit. We're from Dover, New Hampshire. I heard that there might be some speaker issues, so if you guys can come forward, that'd be fantastic. It's up to you. I know food and drinks are great, but so is music. Here's to all the bands I'm playing tonight. I love New England. This song's called The Art of Existence. Again, we're from Dover, New Hampshire. We're the guys with the bus. For the love of God. This song's called Cue the System. It's about people in other countries. Well, not really, but we live pretty comfortable here in the United States, so. Yeah.
Yes!
Just have an excuse to take a break. I'm a little overweight and, well, I'm trying to change it. Yeah. Alex, a drummer. Doug, Matt, Justin, and you can call me Coffee. My other name's kind of generic. So, this next song, I thought I'd do an introduction. It's new to me. It's the first time I ever did that. It came out kind of hack, you know? What? Oh, dude, I was told we were supposed to bring stage presents, but I wrapped them and forgot them at home. This is like the fifth time I've used that bad joke. Thanks for reacting to it. All right, that's enough break for me. This next song is... This next song called Symbol Blueprint. I can't. I'm scared, actually. You guys get crazy. Soft. That's what she said. That's not a story. This is about somebody we both care about. That's big enough. Just like that. It seems like it comes to a little bit more concentrated here. I'm a finicky asshole. So this song is something we just wrote. It's new. This is our first time playing it live for all of you fine people. Thank you, Kendra. Thank you. And thank all of you, and thank all of the fucking bands that make this shit possible, man. Thank you to NEC and Sumerian. song's new. It also doesn't have a name, not because I don't want to name it, but because it's new. For sale and free stickers for everyone. And on our Reverb Nation, there's free music because why pay for it when it's free? Sometimes you should pay for it because musicians are awesome and they deserve help. We work hard and you guys, you rock. Along with everybody else.